Hi everyone. As you know, I am Akshada Khatpe from Signet Public School, New Nehru. So student, today we are going to learn about the one interesting topic regarding to the lesson number 9, reproduction in animals. So in that topic, we have already learned about the life cycle of a frog. Okay, so that topic today we are going to learn in this video. So before that student, I would like to tell you some important term which is related to the life cycle of the frog. So let's learn about the reproduction first. So what is meant by reproduction? Reproduction is the process by which animal giving the birth to their individual by the sexual process and asexual process. Okay, so in that the two types of the fertilizations we have already learned. The internal fertilization, in that we have learned it is taking place in the female body, and in the external fertilization it is take place outside the female body. So that topic is already related to the life cycle of the frog, because the fertilization in the frog, it take place outside the female body. So let's learn about the life cycle of a frog. Okay, so let's see student, everybody know the frog is amphibians because they are living on the land as well, and they're living into the pond as well, means water as well. Okay, so during the rainy season, the frogs are assembled together into the pond for the mating process. Okay, after mating process, the female frog, means mother frog, laying the eggs near to the water bodies. Sometimes she is leaving the eggs on the leaf as well, and sometimes she is laying the eggs inside the water as well. So you can see that it's having the jelly-like structure. Okay, and they are present in a cluster always. It having the jelly-like structures, that jelly-like structure giving the protection to the eggs. Okay, and that when they are present in cluster, that is known as a spawn. Cluster is known as a spawn. After that, she is taking care of her eggs, and after 10 days, when that eggs get mature, the development of the tadpole is taking place and the growth is taking place inside the eggs. And when they get mature after 10 days, there is the time to hatch the eggs. So in that process, the tadpole is coming out. So you can see the structure of the tadpoles, it is just look like a fish structure. It having the small tail, and when they get hatched from the eggs, they finding the protection and they finding the support. So they get detached to the stone, sometime they detach to the plant. And after that, you can see inside the water bodies, they starting respiration with the help of the gills. They having the gills. And after that, slowly the hind limbs are growing. You can see the body of the frog backside, the hind limbs are start the growing. Okay, so after that process, the external gills which is present in the tadpoles are start disappearing. And after that, whatever gill slit are present on the frog body, that also get disappears slowly. After that, when they get enlarged in size, the tadpole get detached from that plant, and they freely moving and they freely swimming into the water. So after that, you can see the slowly they also develop their forelimb as well. Internally, they develop their forelimb inside the water, and they are freely swimming inside the water. It's having the small tail as well. Okay, and when they come out from the water bodies, you can see that the small tail which is present backside of the frog, that means that tadpoles, they get detached. Not get detached, but that gets start shrinking. Again, that get shrink. So that process, the frog having that stage of the frog, which is having the small tail at backside, it is known as a froglet stage. And when they're spending the more time on the land, that time the totally that tail gets shrink. And that froglet get developed into the new adult frog. And again, they are get mature, that time they again ready to mating. Okay, so this is the whole life cycle of a frog. So I hope student you have understand the life cycle of a frog. I'm just repeating the important point here. The life cycle of the frog containing the four main stages. First is the eggs, second is the tadpole, then the froglet, and the last one is the adult frog. So this is the life cycle today we have learned. I hope you understand. Thank you, student.